Prometheans from ancient humans.
Hey!
If he wants to finish the job, he'll have to find it first. Our best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on Requiem. Let's hope Lasky didn't skimp on that pelican.
Attention, all hands. Final call. Secure all holds and prepare for immediate departure.
Initiating pre-flight diagnostics. Forward autocannon, check. Lateral rail turrets, check. Main thrusters, check. Auxiliary boosters, check. All right, keying engine. It may be a while before we find another ride home. You know that, right?
It'll be okay.
Contact. Didact, dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses. Didact satellite through a carrier wave generator located somewhere inside. Of course, if Infinity wasn't on its way back to Earth, locating and disabling it would be trivial.
We can handle it.
That's hardly the point, is it? We can use this gondola to cross to the other side, find the activation switch. I found the carrier wave generator. It's on the opposite end of this chamber. To take a page out of our old playbook, I'm going to tune your shields to emit an EMP at the same frequency as the communication network. All you'll need to do to trigger it is to make physical contact with the carrier wave generator. Taking fire, starboard side!
Why are we stopping?
Stopping? They've overridden the gondola controls.
Light up the override on the HUD. Cortana, the override.
Here. Has been released, but
side.
are we stopping?
Stopping?
They've overridden the gondola controls.
Light up the override on the HUD. Cortana, the override.
Here.
Hey.
Back up. Transport controls. Power this crate back up. We're just about to the carrier wave generator.
Come on.
platform. That's the carrier wave generator. Enter the carrier field to trigger the suit's EMP. All communications from this tower.
The mantle of responsibility for the galaxy shall be all back.
Cortana, where's this coming from? The Didact's voice.
I'm not picking up anything.
He's there. Keep trying.
If we don't disable the other tower quickly, reaching the Didact could become exponentially more difficult. Traffic passing through this tower than just what's servicing the Didact satellite. These systems use data attenuators to regulate the flow of communications. Destroying those would drown out the tower's transmission. The tower's instructions to the Didact's shield would be drowned in noise. The tower's attenuator would most likely be housed in a Faraday. See if we could find its controls around here somewhere. Okay, the structure actually contains three central attenuators. We'll have to sever all three connections. Night!
Thank you.
attenuator would most likely be housed in a Faraday enclosure. Let's see if we can find its controls around here somewhere. Okay, the structure actually contains three central attenuators. We'll have to sever all three connections. The system's overloading. I don't think we'll be having any more trouble from those shields.
Yeah.
mobility. I am already beyond you.
He knows what we're trying to do. If we try to get too close to that ship, we're dead. I have an idea. Head for that waypoint. We keep running into are being controlled from this tower. Get me to the control room and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didact ship from leaving. Tower. We need to be there yesterday. controls. Tapping into the Spire central net. They're mine. Now to imprison them?
What are you doing?
I can't resist his Prometheus! Like Dr. Halsey imprisoned me!
Chief?
His ship's online. They're leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know what...
Track those liches. We can go across them to get to the Didact ship.
Wait. Across them?
Yes.
There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didact ship. We're only going to have one shot at this. Okay? Go!
Cortana, what's happening?
I don't know. Hang on!
No time.